Welcome back, guys. Today we have this bit of slime in our hand, and we are going to be putting this slime in this bit of water, cold water, and we will see what happens if we keep this slime in the water for 3 minutes. So yeah, guys, let's get started, and we will just put it right over there. As you guys can see, here is the slime, and we put it in the water. And now we will have to be waiting for 3 minutes, and then we will see what happens. I will just make it as hurry as possible, guys, and I will be back in a few moments. Alright then, guys, it's been 3 minutes already, so we are gonna be watching what happens, what will happen to the slime. And as you guys can see, it's purple inside the water, but if we get it up, it's actually red. Oh my gosh, guys, it's so slippery. Just watch. It's so slippery. But as you guys can see, it's very slippery, and it's not that good if you keep the slime under the water, under cold water. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe this video, and subscribe and like this video. And if you want to see more, write in the comment section down below. And tomorrow we will do a slime, what will happen to the slime if we keep it to hot water. Thank you guys for watching.